An intensive air search in far northwest Victoria has failed to find any trace of a missing plane or its veteran pilot. The single-engine Cessna left Mildura on Monday but never arrived at its hangar at Wentworth Airport.
Preparing to search for one of their own, 79-year-old Ron Wolfe departed Mildura Airport at 10 o'clock on Monday morning. He hasn't been heard from since.
He's quite a safe pilot, a very good pilot, really, so, and quite experienced.
17 aircraft, including 15 fixed wing and two helicopters, left from the Mildura and Wentworth airports at first light this morning. Some were piloted by search and rescue crews, but most were Mr. Wolfe's flying buddies. The alarm was raised at 3 o'clock yesterday when another pilot noticed Mr. Wolfe's hangar at Wentworth Airport still open, his unlocked car and medication left inside.
It appears he's only gone for a short flight by the way he's left his hangar.
On a website, the veteran pilot describes himself as bulletproof and talks of his love of flying. Checks have revealed the father of six hasn't stopped to refuel his single-engine Cessna. Two of his children, Susan and Danny, were on scene, hoping for good news.
The best thing we can hope for is he's put it down somewhere and out of contact, either by mobile phone or by radio.
More planes joined the search this afternoon, but so far they've found no trace of the plane or its elderly pilot. Candace Wyatt, 10 News.